Is it the kisses for me? Is it the kisses for me? She like hitting for me. She like, ooh, she like. Hey y'all, it's Lena, and today is day 7 of Vlogmas. And today we're doing a gift guide for girls. Just if you don't know what kind of gift to get some girl, maybe you have a special someone in your life and you just don't know what to get them, here's a few ideas. Starting off strong, the Polaroid camera. Because, like, who doesn't want a Polaroid camera? It gives capture the moment. And if y'all know, females are the type to pull out their camera, pull out their phone and start recording, like, capturing the moment. But this is a picture that's gonna last forever. Get a Polaroid camera. Get a Polaroid camera. Next, you cannot go wrong with candles, wax melts, or like oil diffusers. I love oil diffuser, and I used to use that thing faithfully. But then I switched to candles. Then I switched to candle melts. So I just feel like you can't go wrong with either one of those. Like, yeah. Make sure it smells good. Next, y'all, is the Tasman slippers from Uggs. Y'all, dumb things, just something serious. I don't know. I love them. They so cute. And like, get her some. It ain't nothing to get her some. Just get them. I don't got my necklace on, but get her a necklace. My necklace is from Tiffany, because, yeah. But I don't have my necklace on, because it's tangled. But make sure y'all get her a necklace. Some jewelry. Earrings. Necklace. Bracelets. Rings. Get her some jewelry. Next, I want to say get her some smell goods. Like perfume, lotion, maybe a body oil or something like that. Some, you know. That's just something we like. I don't really know. I'm a warm scent type of person. Maybe she's not. So make sure you check with her. Make sure you know what kind of person she is to know what to get her. But some people don't like the winter scents at Bath & Body Works. If y'all going to Bath & Body Works, some people don't like the winter scents. So make sure y'all know. Or at least leave the receipt in there so she can return it. You can return it without the receipt. Not return it, but exchange it without the receipt so she can get what she really wants. Keep the receipts in the bag. A purse. It don't matter. Like, personally, I'm not a big fan of, I'm not a person that just be like, yeah, I only wear name brand type things. Go on Shein, find a bag that you think that would fit her, that you like, that she might like, and get it. Like, no biggie, no big deal. Okay, get that bag. Another thing I suggest is shoes, y'all. Like, slides. I know that the Yeezy slides trending right now. The bubble slides are trending right now. You could do Vans, like Converse, Dunks, all that. New Balance trending right now, too. And New Balance be eating. I love me some New Balance. So, yeah, make sure you stay on the line of what's trendy. And, yeah, just online. She's going to like it. Online. If she does have a vehicle, make sure y'all get her some car accessories. Can't nobody be riding around here with no dry car. Car just looking like anything. Like I just got off the lot. No, I've been had these. Okay? Get her some car accessories. I noticed, like, some girls be like, that's too cheap, da-da-da-da. But some cozy socks. A cozy robe. Some pants, some like cozy pants you just slip on, pajama pants, top notch. Can't nobody tell me no different. Yeah, I know the little cups at Starbucks are trendy right now. Y'all could get her a cup, or one of the cups with the handles. They got a lid. You can get her one of those. Amazon. Go look on Amazon. Water bottles. Cute water bottles for girls. I don't know. But yeah, get on water bottle. Because like some girls like working out. Or some girls just like to stay hydrated. Like, what? Yeah. And last but not least, get her wig. I know some girls don't wear wigs. So make sure she know. If she was, she one of them sew-in bundles type girl. But if she want no wigs, girls, get her a girl. Get her a wig. Yeah. Y'all, don't, not too much on this nail. Not too much. Why didn't I do that? I'm upset with myself because I didn't make this whole video. I'm not doing it again. And if you talk about me, you anti-black. And that's just that on that. I can't. Why did I been do that? Like, how crazy can you be to sit here with one long nail on your finger? But yeah, y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to this video. Like, share, and subscribe to this video. Do you hear me? But, yeah. Okay, anyways. Bye, y'all. I see y'all later. See y'all tomorrow. Because, yeah.